Hey YouTube, it's Kristen. So I just want to come on here first and say thank you so much for all the support and the awesome words, comments, words of encouragement. Just it helped a lot and it helped me get through today. So I love you guys so much and I couldn't have ask for a better group of people. The baby dolls, my people on YouTube that are not part of the baby dolls. Words just can't express how much I care about you guys and I'm so thankful for you guys. But I got some good news. So first, just a little bit. Okay, that was enough. Anyways, I got approved for my surgery. The lady called today and was like, I want to tell you that you got approved. Your insurance approved you for your surgery. And my reaction was, yeah! Like, I always do when I get excited. My husband's laughing at me. And she was like, that's the best reaction I've ever gotten. So I know it's just getting my insurance approved, but you guys, how long am I waiting for this? One more announcement, but I gotta get my chair because this is not comfortable. Hold on. Okay. My big ass rocking chair. My husband hates. Anyways. I don't want to get like hoped up or anything. And I know last night, like, I had a complete meltdown and breakdown and just felt so defeated and whatever. But I weighed myself this morning, and you guys, I'm at goal. I've lost that 20 pounds that I was supposed to lose. I haven't told my husband yet, so he just found out right now. I love you. He just nodded. But I still want to stay pretty good on my diet, if I can lose just a few more, because I weighed naked. So it's in the morning after, the first pee and stuff, and then I weigh naked. But at the doctor's office, you can't weigh naked. So I just. That dancing put me out of breath because I am like freaking excited. Just imagine what's gonna happen when I get my surgery date, you guys. Anyways, so I got approved. So Monday is the date that I go in for my weigh-in and whatnots. And I think my endocrinologist already gave me the green light, the go-ahead. So I just need to go in and have that scale say 305 just to be safe because I had to lose 20 pounds from 327 and I'm at 307 right now. So today was pretty good. I was on plan up until dinner, but I was starving. My brother-in-law, he graduated today from a GED program, so we went to that, and I didn't expect it to be like a full-on blown graduation type ceremony, but it was. And I had breakfast, and I set my alarm for 3 hours later to have lunch, and we were actually up at the pool, and my daughter's friends came to go swimming with us, and I packed my lunch, I took a bar with me and some vegetables, and I ate that, and then that's all I ate from 1, I ate that at 1, and I didn't eat anything else until, I don't know, like 8, almost close to 8, about an hour ago. I had to drive up to Washington and back. Oh, yeah, Ash, I was in Washington. I had to drive up to Washington back to get my mother-in-law for the graduation. And I had a headache, and I was a bitch, and I was crabby and teary-eyed, and I needed food. And as soon as that food hit my body, I just, like, turned into a completely different person. Like, I have energy, and, you know, I feel good, and blah, 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 blah. So, I know I'm totally teasing the baby dolls right now about that I have some news and stuff, but they have to wait till my video's done, and I'm making it right now. So, tomorrow's Friday, and getting a day closer to Monday. That's pretty much it. I hope that everything has gone well today in everybody's lives. And again, thank you so much for the encouraging words and everything. It really, I mean, I just thought about you guys all day today. I went on my phone and looked at all the comments, and I just kept getting comments after comments. And one person in particular that commented is the person that I've been following since day one. And it was so awesome to hear from her. I didn't know that she watched my videos. So, but yeah, you know, everyone has their first watch, the first person they watch on YouTube, their, you know, first inspiration, and that's her, Half the Girl Maris. Hi Maris, love you. So, but all my other comments were just awesome, fantastic. I've been reading them, comments on my Facebook and text messages, and just, I just feel so loved. So, I'm going to go ahead and go now, and yeah, I'm excited, so I'm hoping I have a surgery date on Monday, come Monday, woo! How much dancing am I going to do then? Okay, talk to you guys later. Hugs! Love you! Bye!